here that despite the disappointment and anguish that resulted from the passage of Prop 8, that being a no on 8 Mormon has made the past year a year of hope and a year of opportunity. It's been a year of hope in that for the first time, many of the Mormon community who support marriage equality have expressed their views and started to develop a community. And even though many of them are quite fearful of speaking out publicly, I want it to be known today, tonight, here, that there are thousands of Mormons in California who do support marriage equality. It's been a year of opportunity because I've been able to bear witness of the loving and committed same-sex couples and the beautiful families that I know and what effect Prop 8 has had on their lives. It's been a year of opportunity because it's provided many opportunities to speak with different groups about marriage equality and to heal and hear the sorrows of those who have suffered and to give the support to those who are growing weary of prolonged justice. It's also been a year of opportunity because it's given us many opportunities to insist upon our common spiritual commitment to one another, not despite our differences, but because of our community. Now, looking forward to the coming year, I have to say I'm ambivalent because lately leaders of the Mormon Church have said some things to be very clear that they're digging their heels in, and that it's going to be a tough year in years to come. But nonetheless, I still look forward to the opportunity, to every opportunity I have, to give my testimony that those in straight relationships and those in same-sex relationships have far more in common than we think. That our relationships are the place where we seek the deepest level of spiritual and emotional intimacy. Our relationships are the place where we are willing to be the most vulnerable and where we seek to discover the most profound trust and love possible in human experience. In the year to come, I will testify that in acknowledging these similarities, I cannot conscious a world in which legal protections, respect, and dignity are granted to some relationships, but withheld from others. In the year to come, I will testify that we Mormons need to remember that a powerful test of our faith is how we engage in those who are different from ourselves, those who we think of as other. In the year to come, I will testify that the completion of politics and theology that makes our gay brothers and sisters other than Mormons, a threat and a political opponent that needs to be defeated, is wrong. I will bear my testimony, compassion, equality, justice, and love for all human beings are Mormon values, and they need to be applied liberally.